Airborne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open. One! two. Last one should be ventilating the core. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
That's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? Seven in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Zavala, we're coming around.
What's with you Guardians falling down all the time?
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care of your tone, Consul.